whatever. Today, my mom texts in a big group chat, the car's totaled. So, get to this intersection. It's like I take the back roads, and it's kind of like a cut through a main road, an intersection. The two roads on either side of me that I'm going through aren't even, if that makes sense, like they don't match up perfectly. I'm driving, I have the right of way basically. All you pretty much need to know in this situation. She comes and she hits the side of my car. I'm very calm in this situation. Immediately call my parents, I'm like, hey, I'm in a car accident, I'm fine. She's got fucking T-boned. So I get out of the car, we're like, are you okay? Are you okay? We're all fine. And so then the guy is like, a girl was driving, and then she had three other passengers. The guy, one of the passengers, comes out. Oh, they're all pretty much around my age. And the guy comes out, he's looking under my car. I'm like, what are you doing down there? Like, what are you looking at? He's just like, you're gonna be fine. Meanwhile, okay, cosmetically, it's not that bad. My tire looks a little fucked up. The bumper was stuck in my... looking under my car, and he's like, oh, yeah, there's a little... it's gonna be, like, $300. Okay. Meanwhile, I don't know fucking shit about a car, so I'm like, oh, yeah, it looks pretty fucked up. I got your paint on my car. And at this point, we know it's not my fault. It's definitely her fault. I had the right of way. Whatever, my dad gets there. He's looking under the car, and he's like, oh, shit. I'm like, oh, shit, what? And he's like, it looks pretty bad. And I was like... like, of course, I finally get home. I get to use my car. This happens to me every summer. Something goes wrong with my car. My car's really not that fucking old. It should be working. It should be functioning like a normal car. And it's in pretty good shape. So, last summer, side note, really annoying, but side note. Last summer, I ended up going to college really early, like July. And I spent so long there. Actually, June, July, I don't fucking know. I went there early. A good couple weeks before I left. I just realized my windshield wipers are probably so fucking annoying. Just a little bit. Why am I always in gray sweatshirts? Okay. Before I left, I was driving and my brake line broke while I was driving and my brakes hit the floor and I had no idea what the fuck to do. Later found out that I should have just pressed the emergency brake. But it's fine. I'm fine. But so then I didn't have my car for like 2 weeks before I left originally last summer. And so I didn't have it for a while because it took forever for them to fix it. So then I think I had it during Christmas break. I'm not sure. I think I ended up using my mom's car. And then so finally this summer I was like, yeah, I have my car. I'm going to be here all summer. I'm going to be able to drive. Yeah. And then this happened. So because the guy was just looking at the tire essentially. And then my dad like looked under the tire. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But this story isn't that hard. Like at all. It's really not that hard. I got T-boned. The guy didn't think it was going to be a lot of money. And it happened to be totaled. So... yeah, looked worse than mine. Cosmetically looked worse than mine because she hit me, so her bumper completely fell off. And by the looks of it, we were all like, oh, like, is your... the other girl like, oh, her car looks really bad, blah blah blah. My dad tried, he brought another car, obviously, that's how we got there. So I was gonna drive behind him to see if he could drive my car. And yeah, we tried it for like 2 seconds, pulled over. The other guy in the car was telling me it was gonna be like $300. My dad thought it was gonna be a little bit worse, whatever. He was thinking like $3,000, whatever. Today, my mom texts in a big group chat, the car's totaled. So, the guy that was under my car for a really long period of time trying to figure out how much this was gonna be, said it was gonna be like $300. It's gonna be like $3,800. And My car is worth like $4,000. So I've had this car for so long. It was my first car. I'm so sad about it. Cause I don't know. I'm sad. I'm stressed out. So I'm going to go into Target and get a bunch of new fucking bathing suits. Cause retail therapy. Bye.